No, Kev.
Hey, what's up, man? What are you doing?
Nothing much.
I have a quick question, yo.
What's up?
Did you ask yet?
Ask who?
Ask Sharice Bra.
Sharice? I want to go alone. Guys, night out.
You have to ask your prom, bro.
Why?
It's a bro code.
I don't know. Put on your seatbelt.
What?
Who'd you go to prom with?
What?
Who'd you go to prom with?
You don't have to scream, man. What'd you say?
Who'd you go to prom with?
Nobody, why?
Ew, you're such a faggot.
What?
You're such a faggot.
I should have went with Sharice.
Let's make a verse out of.
Kevin, wake up! What's wrong?
I was having a nightmare. I think I'm supposed to ask Sharice to prom. I don't want to be a loser.
I told you to ride the fucking red.
I just don't want my kids to laugh at me. You know? Like in the future, if I don't take anyone to prom. But I guess it's not too late. You're right. I mean, just look at all the good times that we've had.
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine, so happy together. The dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. To be the only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together.
I'm gonna do it. I think I'm actually supposed to.